It's interesting to think about when I first read a book that represented characters who looked like me. Obviously, when I was a child in Iran and I read picture books there, everybody in the books looked like me and had a similar experience. But once I moved to the US, it was way into my 30s, I think, or maybe my 20s. I read my namesake, Marjan Satrapi's Persepolis, a graphic novel. And it was the first time in my adult life that I was reading a book published in the West that basically chronicled my childhood, my experiences of living through war, living through the revolution in Iran, and all of its aftermath. And it was stunning for me to read it. I kept thinking this can't have been published because it's actually so close to my experience. And later, I was very touched when my son's class in high school, their book that they read as an all-class read was Persepolis. And for him, it was like no big deal. It was like, of course we're reading this. So it's interesting to see times change.